Markets, continue to market such as Marco production. I am proud to say that Haldia refinery will be the refinery which other than Gujarat will be able to provide Marco in the market, meeting the expectations of the country. Our corporate social responsibility initiatives this year have increased manifold. We have taken up various developmental projects in our neighboring areas, institutions and organizations. The efforts of CSR by Haldia refinery include environmental initiatives like biogas from food waste, modern toilet in government schools and many others. It gives me utmost pleasure to share that effort of Haldia refinery has been acknowledged at corporate level in India, while Haldia refinery has bagged the director HR trophy for best CSR unit among all the 31 units of the organization, and it is a matter of appreciation for all of us. We are committed towards our social economic development of our neighboring area and neighboring society. We are taking up regular awareness scheme and campaign on Swachh Bharat. We are ensuring better skill development, opportunity through apprentice development program, Gyanodaya scheme, skill development through CPET for marginalized section of society and skill development for women and girls. We are ensuring better educational facility through massive support to schools through desk benches, supply, computer and construction of classrooms, libraries, toilets, repair and maintenance of school infrastructure. We are trying to provide clean drinking water through submersible pumps and water filters. We are holding regular health camps with free diagnostic, medical consultation and free medicine. We are always extending a helping hand in times of distress and calamities to communities. Let us continue our effort in this direction and be a responsible corporate citizen as always. We are committed towards a work-life balance for our employees and therefore promote socio-cultural activity for all sections through officers club, employees club and the matri club. Apart from regular organizing of events and activities for children, ladies and employees, I convey our sincere thanks and gratitude to all the group for their valuable contribution and effort. I greatly appreciate and thank all the local administration, neighboring industries and media persons for their cooperation towards their support towards Haldia refinery in its journey. Independence does come with a lot of responsibilities. As a good and responsible citizen of the country, everyone must perform their duties and give their best for continuous focus on the nation. We are in a very responsible organization. Globally, the energy system is in transition. Oil markets are entering a new period of